The Joker, the clown prince of crime, arguably the worst of Batman's enemies, responsible for the crippling of Barbara Gordon, the first Batgirl, and the fatal beating of Jason Todd, the second Robin. Created by Bob Kane, Bill Finger, and Jerry Robinson, he first appeared in Batman No. 1 as a master criminal wearing clown makeup. In the Silver Age, he became something of a joke. However, in the Bronze Age, he finally became the dangerous madman he is most well known as, thanks to writer Danny O'Neill and artist Neil Adams. The Joker would go on to commit a variety of crimes throughout his career, ranging from the silly, such as trademarking Laughing Fish, to the cosmic and godlike in the story Emperor Joker, where he also eats the entire population of China, to the personal and sadistic, where he murders Sarah Essen, the wife of Jim Gordon. Batman only rests easy when the Joker is locked away, knowing all too well that a new body count awaits his next escape.